So, in conclusion, I'm receiving this award for doing my job. For being brave. But there are people here today who are a lot braver than I am, and they don't get medals for it. So I accept this award on behalf of all the heroes here today. And I thank God that I've been given the privilege to serve our community and our country. You know, wearing this uniform, it isn't just an honor. This is my life, my calling. It's my destiny.
Congratulations.
Thank you.